WYFF.com.
The Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office has a message for parents after a private basketball coach is charged with sexually assaulting a student. The alleged victim says the assault happened multiple times when the student was between 14 and 18 years old. News 4's Liz Lohuis is live and local in Spartanburg with the latest on this developing story. Liz?
Anthony Jenkins is being held here at the Spartanburg County Detention Facility. Sheriff's officials say the alleged victim was assaulted at Jenkins' home and at the YMCA. Anthony Jenkins kept his head down and stayed silent while deputies walked him out of the Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office Monday afternoon. The 50-year-old is charged with criminal sexual conduct with a minor. Officials say Jenkins was privately training the alleged victim in basketball from June 2007 to August 2012, and that's when the assaults happened. The student, who is now 20 years old, was between 14 and 18 years old at the time.
This stuff is way too common. We as a society have got to stand together and just say this is not going to happen, and if it does, you're going to pay dearly for it.
Spartanburg County Sheriff Chuck Wright is reaching out to all parents whose children were coached by Jenkins in the past.
We feel like there are more victims out there, and we want you to, especially you parents, want you to pay attention.
Parents say the thought of a mentor, teacher, or coach hurting their child is unthinkable.
It's going to be something that's going to stick in my mind and think about when I sign him up for his next team.
Wright says the abuse happened at Jenkins' home and at the Spartanburg YMCA, where Jenkins coached basketball. We reached out to the YMCA, and the CEO tells us, to his knowledge, Jenkins was never employed by the YMCA, but was a member. In a statement to News 4, the CEO writes, all YMCA employees go through a background check, as does all YMCA members and guests. Our hearts and prayers go out to the victims in this situation. Now, we're told Jenkins was a star on the Clemson basketball team and has played for basketball teams all around the world. He also founded Spartanburg Preparatory Academy, that is not to be confused with Spartanburg Preparatory School. Jenkins is scheduled to appear in court tomorrow at 2 p.m. Liz Lohuis, WYFF News 4, live in Spartanburg.